It's still a monster, so its head must be a weak point.
The cannons up above should be able to hit its head.
Around the port to knock down Vitalis. Yeah. barricade.
Gigantic flames! Head for Fatalis' position!